it's Pittsburgh and PPG Paints Arena and Wednesday night rivalry tonight featuring the Boston Bruins and the Pittsburgh Penguins. But into a traffic jam. It's sent out in front. Oh, and Zarnik, a shot that had to be fought off by Murray. Thrown on back now. Grilcheck working, and another shot save. Rebound, and Murray is able to collar that one. The shots are now 9-2 in favor of the Bruins. On, though, comes Malkin. Malkin crosses, twirls, and that one glanced off of Rask as it was headed wide of the cage. Bruins in the midst of doing that. Chara played it through. Bergeron gains the zone to Backes. Ahead to Marchand. Save made. Does he score? That one slipped through. It looked initially as though Matt Murray had dropped down and covered it, but it slipped right through, and the Bruins have scored.
I don't know if Matt Murray is screened or not on this shot by Brad Marchand, but this thing finds its way to the back of the net. But the Penguins, with a real slow change, allowed all that open ice for the Bruins.
And a little miscommunication. You see Matt Cullen come back to protect the house, and there's a slow change. Kunak will come in late, but you see Olimata and Matt Cullen right there checking air, and that leads to the wide open opportunity for Brad Marchand.
Another change in units by the Bruins, mostly, as rushing back ahead is Connor Sheary. Got it to Crosby, then to Schultz, a shot, he scores!
Well, anytime that you can hit that second and third wave of the offensive attack and find players open, it's going to make life awfully difficult. What a pass by Crosby, and Schultz with the quick little wrister shoots from about 25 feet out, right in between the blocker and hip of Tuukka Rask.
The Bruins were looking to see if that was offside. Clearly it was not offside.
And around for McQuaid to drill a high one that is shrugged down by Crosby, and a hard shot was high off Rask. Krejci up with it again. Cradles and throws it across. And a second attempt, and Murray got it! McQuaid again. It's like a jumping bean right now, isn't it? Malkin tripled one. Hagelin jabbed it. Side of the net. Kessel save made by Rask. Taken along by Schaller. Dropped behind. Pasternak. Peels off. Looks for Schaller. Got it off his legs. Right around in front. Battle for it. Score! At the side of the net. Poking at it was David Krejci. He got it home, and the Bruins have the lead 2-1.
Schaller moves it down low. Pasternak does a nice job of avoiding Chris Letang. And the puck finds its way to the front of the net, and look at that hand-eye coordination from David Krejci from a nasty angle. Beats Matt Murray.
That's spectacular hockey by Krejci. And Eddie, you made a great point. Schaller started it with an outstanding shoot-in, retrieval off the turnover by Murray, and then get bodies to the net.
Malkin twirls, hands it over. Letang, a shot save made by Rask.
So Dano Chara, love the effort of Evgeny Malkin to try to dive into that area to get a second chance opportunity.
Nick Bonino brings it ahead. He's got Sheary breaking, fires, it's gone!
Boy, what a shot by Nick Bonino.
Composure with the puck, let your people get to the net, create time and space. Look where Justin Schultz is, a defenseman, jumping in as well. Bonino used the time and space, snapping it home.
Love the patience of Bonino there instead of trying to shoot the puck a little bit earlier, trying to force a pass.
Handled by Hayes, given up to Dumoulin. Malkin on a long, moving on in. Off a stick, fed in front to Crosby, then Rust, and he couldn't get it by Rask.
Some of the Bruins were going off for a change, and next thing you know, here comes Evgeny Malkin.
Got it back to Carlo, and then to Chara, then to Backes. Backhanded one that's stopped by Murray, and he's able to hang on. You may have seen him sort of lurch back, protecting himself. Smart. Daly, a shot. Oh, fought off. Rebound! Remarkably, Rask has that. He was stunned by the initial shot, plopped down to the ice, and made the second save.
Never quit on the puck. You got to have all kinds of courage to make that kind of reflex save on the first one and then the second one.
Here's Kessel, a shot, and that went wide. Jammed in front by Malkin. Backhand attempt is saved by Rask off of Hagelin.
Shot block, get the puck to the front of the net, and then Tuukka Rask, strong left pad right up against the post.
Moving up with Hagelin if they hurry it, 2-on-1. Cross, Malkin, a shot, save made by Rask. And out of a log jam of players, it comes back to Schultz, who has scored tonight. Gives it across to Dumoulin. Hit shot, stop! Tipped in front, off someone, 3-2.
Move the puck, Schultz to Dumoulin. And then Connor Sherry gets inside position on Torrey Krug and just redirects it up and over Tuukka Rask.
That's just the epitome of heads up hockey. Head up, get the puck to the target, and put it to the back of the net.
Spooner able to play it along. Krejci able to lob it back in. Bounced around behind. And it is taken by Pasternak out in front. He scores! Pasternak! A virtually empty net as he backhands it in, and the game is tied again.
Goal number 19 on the season.
To see Pasternak jump on that because of the miscommunication that Eddie was pointing out. But as Dumoulin was coming around, I think his leg got the stick of Matt Murray.
He back up the boards for Rust, and Rust outlets, and here's Shipyard one-on-one. He's able to get by! Save made off the back of the legs of Rask, and play is stopped.
Hold, 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 wait. Off the pad, off the post, and somehow Rask is able to get a whistle.
Rattled it around, and Bergeron will take there. Bergeron got it to Marchand, and a pad stop and a cover by Matt Murray. Carefully comes to the bench, and hopping over is Spooner. It is trickled around in front. Score! Rust!
For Brian Rust on the backhand, short side, top shelf on Tuukka Rask. Rust had a step on Ryan Spooner. Rolling puck, didn't try to handle it at all, and gets quick elevation. Rust wins it in overtime.
And 124, his eighth of the year from Evgeny Malkin. And the Penguins have now won seven in a row.